Local news tonight, a two-vehicle collision caused part of I-41 to close down this afternoon. The incident occurred at about 1:45 on the interstate near a Brown Road in Suamico. Two vehicles, a van and a car, crashed into one another, causing a rollover for both of them. Local 5 will bring you updates on the condition of those involved in the crash as it becomes available.